getting off the line.
Yeah, this is how we do it in North Carolina.